And Oklahoma City parents aren't the only ones concerned. A man tried to lure students with candy in Putnam City. We broke this story. It happened near Coronado Heights Elementary. This phone message was just sent to parents.
It's important that you remind your children of personal safety rules. Ask them to walk to and from school with others, to never approach or speak to a stranger, and to report any suspicious person or persons to a trusted adult.
Anita, tips like that could help prevent another kidnapping.
Now, you're absolutely right, Paul. Police say most kidnappings are a crime of opportunity. So we want to help you help your child avoid becoming a victim. Experts say we need to teach our children to be alert and aware of their surroundings. Practice what-if scenarios to be prepared. Also, consider changing their daily routines. If they walk to school, come up with different routes for them. And children most at risk of being kidnapped are girls ages 10 to 14. They're usually targeted while walking to school. We've made all of this easy for you to talk to your child. More tips plus a picture of that Oklahoma City suspect are posted on KOCO.com.